Hi, and welcome back to myExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to insert a checkbox in a cell in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to get a series of checkboxes like I have over here in column A, where I can check and uncheck the values.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I have a spreadsheet in Microsoft Excel, and I want to turn this cell into a checkbox, all I have to do is go up here into Insert and go right here under Controls to Checkbox. And my cell now has a checkbox. And I can turn that checkbox on and I can turn that checkbox off. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And if I just hit Control C to copy, and highlight a bunch of cells under it, and then hit Control V, I can copy that checkbox all the way down. Or I can just highlight my whole column and make that a checkbox as well. So now I have checkboxes everywhere, and I can turn them on or off and just keep track of that just like I would a number or a date or a text field in any other cell in Microsoft Excel. So we go over this a little bit more in detail out on our blog. And I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.